Yo, Cali Ross here, man. I'm just hanging out, doing nothing. The goddess just dumped me. We dumped each other, actually. Yeah. So I thought, let's just go outside, lie down on the ground, look up at the trees, do a little skating. You know, just dig the day. Yeah, we just like, she said, we don't have anything more in common. Because I said, no conditions, right? I know there's no such thing as conditions. He says, we don't have anything in common because I'm all about conditions. And I said, well, you know what, goddess? Princess, you're right. We don't have anything in common. You're absolutely right. And so we the mutual parting of the ways took place. The dream, it was in Las Vegas, some fancy, ritzy, you know, palace-like resort kind of hotel thing. And she was holding court there, and she just said, you know, we're done. You know, I said, yeah, goddess, we are done. You are right about that. So I've been in shock all day. You know, it's kind of interesting to experience something like that where you've spent, you know, how many lifetimes, 33 different lifetimes, slaving for the goddess, you know, slaving under her conditions that she says, I'll give you better conditions. You know, if you work for me, I'll give you better conditions. I'll give you better conditions. And now it's Splitsville. Hey, that means zero conditions, okay? Zero conditions. So for some reason, the Holy Spirit didn't give any work today. No work today for Cali Ross. And I was saying, like, that's totally cool. Because, like, I'm in shock, you know. I feel so tired. And just like, wow, you know, just wowing it. How could you not wow that? We're done with each other. That is so cool. Maybe she, you know, and it's all good, right? And I've just been hanging out doing some graphics, beautiful graphics of, like, Ram Maharshi, Jesus Christ, Anandamayi Ma, Longchenpa, my buddies. You know, my non-dual zero condition buddies, they know there's no such thing as conditions. Conditions don't exist at all. There's zero conditions. Okay, zero, zero, zero. So that made me feel a little better. But, you know, the breakups are, it's always interesting, right? And this is like, there is no bigger breakup than for, you know, Cali Ross to dump the goddess, right? Cali Ross dumps the goddess. And, she just initiated me saying, I can't hang out with you anymore because we don't have anything in common anymore. And I, yeah, you're right. But I'm the one who took the initiative and said zero conditions. And I knew there was going to be some repercussions, right? I absolutely knew there was going to be some repercussions. Yeah. And boom, they showed up right away. Ah, so that's why people are scared to do this. I understand. They're really scared. They're really scared because they know the goddess is going to break up with them. That's the repercussion. So it was a huge step. And I was like, wow. And then the video, I made this video. I taped this video of Juan Carlos. And in Juan Carlos explained that there's no conditions. And so I was editing this video and I had it ready to go that I needed to put some music with it. And I tried this and this and this and this and this, Tchaikovsky, you know, Bach, whatever, you know, hip hop, classic, instrumental, ambient, new age. I was like, yeah, give me something good. And I couldn't find anything. I couldn't dress it up, you know, with some condition. And I said, no, it sounds better, just no music. It sounds fabulous. Juan Carlos was absolutely fabulous. You can't get any more fabulous than that. Of course, he's always fabulous. And so I just left it clean. No music. And wow, that was a shocker too. That was a shocker. Really it was. I felt kind of like, uh-oh, what did I do? I didn't dress it up. The goddess won't like this. You know, well, it's too bad. We're Splitsville, so it doesn't matter what she likes or doesn't like. It's done. It's over. It's over. So I guess it's a good thing to just lie here on the ground, you know, looking up at the beautiful sky. 100-degree day today. Lovely evening. Just soft, soft little breezes everywhere. All the little branches are moving right now. I'm looking up at them. And sunlight, the dusk, sunlight of dusk is streaming through. Wow. Super nice. Wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. What a wonderful, non-conditioned world it is, huh? So, and I'm waiting on God. I said, God, it's your move. See, this is the thing. God is not helping me anymore. I mean, we are over. We are officially over. And that's a big wow. I don't know if the wow gets much bigger than that. And so she's not helping me. She's not going to help me in any way, shape, or form, right? Because there is no way, shape, or form. And so it's all up to God now. I'm leaving it all up to God. So that's a really great step to take and just see what happens. See what happens. I said, wow. Haven't we already done the best we could do? And God says, no. You're just getting started. The best is yet to come. I said, the best is yet to come. Yeah. Really? Okay. I'm ready for that. Absolutely ready for that. Why not? So it's a new chapter in my life. What's today? I don't know. Is it the 27th? It's 27th of September. What a great time to dump the goddess, huh? Wow. What a fabulous time to do that. In the USA, it's like the election thing is now totally ratcheted up. Okay, first debates happened. Of course, I didn't watch. I didn't even know really about it at all. I was out there with Juan Carlos, you know. And I'm not, what debate? Juan Carlos is talking. Are you kidding me? I want to hear what Juan Carlos has to say. Yeah. Talking about no conditions. The gospel of no conditions. So I was into that. Editing that, doing that. And so perfect timing, though, to leap frog over the, you know, the whole situation, just completely jump over it all. And this is what we need right now. This is what we need. Something fresh, something new, something free of the belief in conditions. This is what we need. So yeah, I'll try, you know, a little skating. I did a little exercising this morning, like I usually do, but I felt so tired. I had to sleep, tired. This is shock. But keep in mind, when you make great progress on the path, you go into shock. Okay, you go into shock, especially something significant like this. This will put you into some shock. So don't think, oh no, I'm tail spinning. No. Oh, I feel so tired. I've lost all my mojo. I've lost my inspiration. Well, of course, you break up with the goddess. You're gonna feel like, where's my inspiration going to come from now? Right? Where's my mojo coming from? Well, it's shock. Say, what did I do? What did I do? No. It's just wow shock. So just wow it. 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 It's that simple. I wonder if I turned this camera on. I hope so. I never know because there's no light on the camera. So I just hope it's taping this. Sometimes it doesn't tape it. I say, well. Wasn't meant to be, huh? Yeah. So I just the Holy Spirit said, you gotta take it easy today. I mean, so you know that's a big upheaval. And we'll go on to the next chapter, right? Absolutely. Time for a new chapter. I'm ready, man. I'm ready. Looking forward to it. Really looking forward to it. So this is what I'm doing. Wow, you know, just getting this. Instead of being, oh, terrible, woe is me. I lost the goddess, you know. No, I said, great. That opens up a new chapter for me. A wonderful chapter. So I'm really psyched up for it. Super great. Super great. No feeling sorry. This is, I'm elated. You know, this opens the door to something else, doesn't it? Of course it does. So yeah, I'm. So the wow is some, you know, some trepidation is what the wow is. And so I'm just like, you know, knocked out here, literally, almost literally, right? Knocked out by the wow. Yeah. I got a skateboard for my pillow. That's beautiful. It's a perfect pillow, as a matter of fact. It's perfect. I found a good use for a skateboard. You know, you can't fall. I was watching a skate video yesterday. I can't remember the man's name. I'll let you know. He's a young man, Latino from Los Angeles. He is fabulous. Wow. What a daredevil that guy is. I mean, he just leaps off of huge, you know, stairs and walls and stuff, and huge drops, and lands on his board, flipping his board. I mean, it is just bizarre. It's crazy. And then they show some outtakes where he didn't make it, you know. Oh, man, was he taking some falls. Just brutal. Those falls they take are complete, and then no padding. You know, what are they thinking of? Good Lord, but that's the macho street culture, you know. No pads. Yeah, hey, you okay? They get up. They have to get up. Doesn't matter what happened to them. Shoo. I said, why don't they wear pads? Come on. I wear pads. I'm just lying on the ground. I need pads to just lie on the ground. See, that's what Cali Ross does. So cool. We're padded on the ground here. Like, what if there's an earthquake, you know? Ah, earthquake. I'm all padded up for the earthquake. Even got my helmet sitting around somewhere. Yeah, just, great. Here comes the earthquake. Wow, I'm falling. Oh, great. I'm tumbling. That's great. Wonderful. Hey, we just had a big fire. It's still raging. And, hey, you know, earthquake. What was that Loma Prieta earthquake? October 29th, or 27th, or what was it? 16th, or 1989, the Loma Prieta earthquake. We got a fire up there in Loma Prieta right now. Oh, okay, wow. What else? Drought, fire, earthquake, floods, maybe floods. I think floods are coming this winter, to tell you the truth, in Cali. Yeah, it's time for some Cali floods. Because they said it wouldn't come last year. They said it was going to come last year. I mean, El Nino, super El Nino, right? And of course they're wrong. I think Cali just wants to show the weather people are wrong. So, you don't know what you're talking about. So, this year is probably the floods are coming. Yeah, that's great. Let it come. Let everything come. It's Armageddon time, right? Absolutely. Good time to be free of the belief in conditions. It's a great time to be free of the belief in conditions right now. Perfect time. Perfect time, of course. Well, you know, I got the heads up from my buddy Juan Carlos. You know, he said, time to be free of conditions, Cali Ross. And I said, right on, right on, right on, Mr. Juan. And he was right, you know. Great time to dump Miss Las Vegas, you know. Yeah, dump Miss Las Vegas. And left her in that dump. Ooh, three cheers for Cali Ross. Hip, hip, hooray. Hip, hip, hooray. Hip, hip, hooray. He dumped Miss Las Vegas. Yeah. Now, that's cool. Okay. Mr. Cali Ross. Yeah. Everything I do is cool, right? That's what we do here. That's what I do here. That's why I'm here. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God be praised. Thank you, Jesus. That is for sure. Good work, right? The part of Jesus and the Dharma Kings, fabulous work here. They're getting it done, aren't they? Super rapid success on the spiritual path. Be certain that this will happen for everyone. Have absolute confidence in everyone that they too will experience super rapid success on the spiritual path. That's what it's all about. Yes, it is. Maybe I'll just go to sleep here. Yeah, right? Why not? I feel like sleeping. We can sleep anywhere. Just pull up by a tree and sleep. Who knows what I'll dream of next? It should be interesting, right? It should be interesting. So be sure to catch my buddy Juan Carlos's video, The Gospel of No Conditions. This is my favorite video, really, I've ever watched. It's absolutely my favorite. It's got everything. When I was editing it, I was doing that for Juan Carlos. Oh, man, it just knocked me out. Absolutely knocked me out. Whew. Ooh. Ooh. think I'm just gonna like maybe do some skating now. Right on, right on, right on, right. Zero conditions, Cali Ross says. Zero conditions. Thank you, Jesus.